So guys, look who's here. We have one of the Hairmazing dolls from the new Hairdorables line. This one is Dee Dee. I have seen these all over Instagram and I could not wait to get my hands on them. I went to Target this weekend and these were the number one item on my list, but I couldn't find them in the toy section. It was not until I went to the Christmas section I found an extra gondola of toys, and these girlies were hiding on the bottom shelf. It was so hard to choose just two, but I got Dee Dee and Bella. I cannot wait to see what these dolls are like and to share them with you. So let's get started. So guys, obviously these boxes are really large, but let's see if we can take a look at least at the front. So we do have a beautiful picture of Dee Dee here. She looks absolutely gorgeous. At the bottom, it says bigger hair, still don't care, and there are six surprises inside. If we turn the box around, we can see that there are six dolls out in stores right now. So we have Noah, Dee Dee, Collie, Willow, Harmony, and Bella, which I also have to open with you. So let's go ahead and get her open and out and see what she's like. Whoa. Okay, guys. So I don't know how this box works. Okay, guys, so I have the box open and I am doing my best to try to get as much of it within the camera frame as possible because it is super duper large. So first off, over here, we have this amazing clip art of Dee Dee. She looks absolutely gorgeous. I love the artwork there. And we have some artwork with some lighting back here to take pictures. And we have this runway here so we can flip these up and create a runway for our doll. And it looks like there is also an instructional sheet here that tells you how to use your doll stand and how you can take her hands off to change her outfit. I am really loving the artwork in this box. There's like neon sign donuts and cupcakes and candies. And the runway down here also has neon cupcakes and candies. It's super duper cute. So in Hairdorables style, we have the blind boxes here. So there's one, two, three, and four. And we have our dolly. So let's go ahead and get her out first, and then we'll open our surprises. Okay, guys, so I took her out of the box off camera because it's really hard for me to undo all of the rubber bands and all of that without damaging the doll on camera. But would you look at her? This dolly is so beautiful and she is so long. Her legs are just, they go for days. Like, look at those long legs. So let's take a look and make sure her articulation and her legs works. So the joints are a little bit stiff, probably because we just opened it. And let's see if her wrists, yep, her little wrists are articulated, as is her elbow and her shoulder. She is so gorgeous. So the first thing you're probably noticing is this cotton candy floss hair. So it is just beautiful and shiny. She has half pink, almost lavender hair, and half this mint teal color. It looks like the factory curls were set with some kind of hairspray at the very bottom, but you can definitely brush this hair out and make it look even smoother and more gorgeous. So on the top of her head, on top of her hair, she has this little pair of glasses. So they are mint green glasses and they have white details around the lenses. They are super cute. And here is her beautiful face, guys. Look at her eye makeup. It looks almost like little sprinkles and confetti. Super duper pretty. She has very shimmery pink eyebrows as well, and a beautiful pink lip. And her eyes are sort of a violet color, almost purple. And here is her little outfit. Look at this little jumper, guys. It's so, so cute. So she has on a light pink turtleneck shirt, and over that she has this blue jumper that has sprinkles all over it, or where I am from, we call them jimmies. And she even has these two little lollipops on the straps. And actually, looking closer at the shirt, it's actually striped, so it's light pink and white striped. Super duper cute. And if we go back to her very long legs, she has these yellow socks on, and one says salty and the other one says sweet. That is a super, super cute touch. She is just so, so pretty, guys. Here is her hat. This is so, so cute. So she has this pink shimmery beret. This is going to look so adorable. Let's go ahead and put that on. Oh, it even goes right over the glasses, so you don't have to take the glasses off to put the little beret on her head. And just look at that, guys. She is so, so precious.
Bonjour.
Oh, I think these are her shoes. And what is this? A round brush? Wow, oh wow, look at these shoes, guys. These are super duper platform. Oh my gosh. They're really pretty though. I love the green color. I don't know if you guys remember Jellies from the 90s. I think they had a comeback recently, but these remind me so much of Jellies. They are a sort of transparent green, mint green, and they have straps up the front. And then on the side, there is a gold belt. So I'm guessing these go right over her socks. So here she is with her shoes on, guys. And she is so, so tall. This doll seriously has legs for days. She is a tall, tall mama. Oh, and these are her earrings, guys. These are so, so cute, but they are so massively large. But I love large earrings myself. I have a lot of curly hair, so large earrings are the only earrings that really stand out on my face. So in my opinion, these are just the right size. She is going to look so awesome with these. There's one pink and one green. Let's go ahead and put those on. So guys, you're gonna wanna be really careful with these earrings. So I'm noticing that the post for the earring is a lot larger than the actual hole in her ear. And because of that, I've bent the post a few times trying to force it in. And if you bend it too many times, it's probably going to snap off. So you may want to take something and open her ear hole a little bit larger to stick the earring in so that you don't end up breaking your earring. So here we have a doll stand and her purse, which is super cute. So here is her little purse. It's a jelly pink purse and it has a little smiley face with a tongue out. Super duper cute. And here is her stand. I guess, is there supposed to be one more piece with this? Okay, so this piece was in the plastic part where the doll was. So let's insert that here. Yep, so you can put it higher or lower as you choose. So let's go ahead and see how that works. So guys, here is Miss Dee Dee head to toe. She is so, so beautiful. I love her beret. I love the earrings. Her little jumper is so cute. Her bag is adorable. And her sweet and salty socks and jellies. So super 90s and super cute. And lastly, I did want to show you guys a comparison between Dee Dee and the normal size Hairdorable dolls. So I have Rain here. And as you can see, Dee Dee is just so, so much taller than Rain. So guys, that was our first Hairdorables Hairmazing opening of Miss Dee Dee here. And all in all, I really do love her. I love the theming of her, her beret, her large and in charge earrings, her little jumper with the sprinkles. I love the sweet and salty socks. And the socks with jellies is just so, so 90s. I used to wear socks with jellies when I was a kid, so this is bringing back all sorts of memories for me. But she is just really, really beautiful. The only small qualm I have with her is that she is super duper skinny and has very super duper skinny long legs, which isn't the most realistic body standard to put out there, but I can oversee that because she is a really beautiful doll. Also, the price point of these dolls is really good. She was $19.99, which, as you may know, if you collect LOL Surprise or the OMG dolls, those are $25 to $35. So I think you're getting a really good deal with these dolls. What do you guys think of these? Let me know in the comments down below. Stay tuned to further videos because I will be opening Bella as well. So if you really enjoyed this, hopefully you'll stay tuned for that video also. As always, guys, thank you so, so much for watching. Please subscribe if you feel inclined, and have a hair-amazing day. Bye!